Hey guys, it's Roy here from MarvelCo12 and EpicDroid.com, and we're here today to show off the ToastMade wood cover for the Pixel 2 XL. Now, I call it a wood cover because it's not your typical case. This is a flat piece of wood that has been laser etched in order to be able to fit your device perfectly. They do the laser etching here, so you can see those little lines, and that gives it the ability to fold over and take one sheet of wood and be able to make it into a cover for your phone. Now, it does come in a couple of different parts. You have the back cover that covers the back all the way up to the side right here, about halfway up, or a little bit more than halfway up, and then you have a front piece. Those do sell separately. You have the back piece that goes for $34, and then the front panel, which covers from here all the way down to there, for $10, and you can get that as an add-on to the rest of the package. I would definitely recommend getting the front panel in addition to the back because it does make it stand out a bit more, and it just makes it look like it makes it pop and look extra awesome. The ToastMade wood cover, like I said earlier, it is made from wood, and it is something where they take the lasers and they do all this fancy stuff to get it so it fits your device perfectly. As you can see here, the cutout for the fingerprint sensor lines up exactly. It lines up perfectly with the camera as well as the flash and other sensors. Here on the bottom, they have a nice big cutout for the USB-C charging port, and then you have a little one here where you can pop out your SIM tray, and then you have another one up top for the noise canceling mic. Here on the side, you do have another cutout that you can put on. It's for the power and the volume buttons. I'm sorry, two other cutouts. You have one for both of them. And as you can see there's no issues using those because they do go directly onto the button. The only problem I have with this case is that these ones seem to be a little bit thinner than most cases, most ToastMade wood covers. So it is a little bit harder to find them. You don't just run your fingers along and you can find it, but it is a little bit more shallow than I would normally like, and so it's not quite as thick, and it does make it a little bit harder to find. Not a big deal, but it is something just to be aware of. Here on the front panel, we do have the cutout for the dual speakers. We have another cutout for the sensors, as well as the camera and the proximity sensor. So in addition to looking good, the ToastMade wood covers also protect your device. They're not going to offer as much protection as some of your bulkier cases, however they do offer some pretty good protection, and because they are made out of wood, it is going to absorb the impact and it's going to spread that out. I actually dropped it on my kitchen floor the other day and I have a little bit of a nick here in the corner. Not much you can see there, but I mean it did provide some protection, so the device underneath it is protected and there was no damage to the device. So when you put this on, it does come in a flat piece and it has 3M adhesive tape on the back of it, so you go ahead and you apply that to your phone. You want to make sure you line it up perfectly. This is one of the easier ones to apply because the camera does stick out and you have the rear facing fingerprint sensor as well, so it does make it really easy to line that up. So I didn't have any issues getting this one lined up. I've had others in the past where I get them just a little bit crooked or off center, and so it does feel a little bit off, but because this one was so easy to put on, I was able to get it on with no issues and everything lines up perfectly. I really, really like this case and I would definitely recommend it to anyone. You can get it for $34. I'll have a link to where you can get it in the description down below. When you order, I would definitely recommend getting the front panel as well. Again, that is an extra $10. You can get custom text like this here, so you can get your website name or your name or whatever on it. You can also get custom patterns and different things to kind of show off the device and make it stand out even more. For the Pixel 2 XL and the Pixel 2, they have a piece where you can get this cut out and you can have a different colored piece of wood in there. This does come in three colors on its own. It has ash, ebony, and a maple color or an oak color. So it's basically white, brown, or blackish or gray. But all of them look really good on the devices. I've tried every color that they have on different devices. I really like Tosta and I really like the ToastMade covers that they make. So if you guys have any questions about the Tosta or ToastMade wood covers, please feel free to hit us up in the comment section down below. Like we've said, we've tried these on every single device that we have that it's available for, and we absolutely love them. So if you guys have any questions about the Tosta or ToastMade wood covers, please feel free to hit us up in the comment section down below. We'll answer those questions as we're available. If this video has been helpful to you, please give us a thumbs up and share it with your friends. And as always, just want to tell you guys, thank you for watching, thank you for all your support, and you all have an awesome day.